So what is the Mahamudra? So main meaning of Mahamudra is what we call the Great Seal. Meaning, in the ancient time, the objects, once sealed, that means you cannot go beyond that. That is the some kind of like decide on that. Finish, that's the final one. So same thing here, Mahamudra meaning everything is cannot go beyond the Mahamudra. Everything is pure. Everything is perfect. So basically meaning